Here's an introduction to how the UPower-Hi Series Inverter Charger's built-in BMS module communicates with the lithium battery, crafted to address your advanced energy management needs while enhancing the security and stability of off-grid energy storage. BMS stands for Battery Management System. It is specifically designed to monitor battery packs, playing a crucial role in preventing safety hazards, prolonging battery life, and ensuring optimal performance. Currently, all UPower-Hi Series Inverter Charger come with RJ45 type of BMS communication interfaces. Using a BMS module and an adapter cable, you can connect the device to a lithium battery with a built-in BMS communication interface, enabling safe charging and discharging control. This video will demonstrate the specific setup methods using the UPower-Hi Series Inverter Charger and Epever lithium battery as examples. Let's begin. Insert the end of the communication cable labeled BAT into the RS485 interface of the battery. Next, connect the communication cable labeled Inverter to the 2 BMS port on the BMS link, and attach either end of the unlabeled connection cable to the 2 UPHI port on the BMS link. Then remove the device's wiring cover and connect the other end of the communication cable to the BMS link interface on the device. Ensure the labels on both ends of the communication cable match the corresponding devices. If the device and battery are connected incorrectly, a communication error will be displayed. Once the connection is confirmed, close the device wiring cover and get ready to configure the BMS communication. Set the battery DIP switch to 1, then turn on the battery and the device separately. Allow the device to boot up. Notes: the communication port pin definitions and DIP switch settings vary among lithium battery manufacturers. Customers must customize the communication cable based on the specific BMS protocol file for their lithium battery. Turn on device. The UPower-Hi Series features a monochrome screen without touch functionality, so settings and function adjustments need via the buttons located at the bottom of the screen. The inverter charger communicates with the lithium battery, requiring 3 key parameters to be configured: battery type, lithium battery protocol number, and BMS enable. Setting the battery type, press and hold the set and enter key to access the general user parameter settings interface. Press the up key to navigate to setting item 1. Enter setting. Press the down key repeatedly until LFP15 appears and confirm it. Press escape to exit. Notes: the battery type and number of strings should be configured based on the actual specifications of the batteries in use. Next, turn on the BMS and select the lithium battery protocol number. Press and hold both the up and down keys to access the engineer user parameters settings interface. Press the down key to navigate to the 41st setting item. Option 41 allows you to toggle the BMS on and off. Set it to on. Confirm. Set the lithium battery protocol number. Press the down key to access setting item 40 and set it to 10. After configuring, reboot the device. The BMS icon is displayed on the screen, and the status light on the BMS link module is solid green, indicating that the device is successfully connected to the battery. UPower-Hi Series Inverter Charger has the initial function of controlling the safe charging and discharging of lithium batteries. To optimize battery efficiency and ensure safety, we recommend configuring more detailed settings for the battery, such as lithium battery protection, BMS voltage control, BMS current control method, battery charging and discharging mode, and more. We highly recommend reading the included user manual for detailed instructions on how to properly use the device. If you have any other questions, don't hesitate to reach out to us.